Yeah, there's a real plethora of Rangers greats at Ibrox today. Fernando Ricksen, you just talked about, has an evening tonight at the Ibrox suite. He's over from Holland with his friend Vincent. He's about to take the field as we speak. Fernando, wonderful, wonderful way that he's gone about with such dignity battling a real health issue. But look at Fernando, he's overcome by emotion. And again, the genuine warmth, Marco, for your great friend Fernando, it has to help his condition, surely.
Well, there's no words. He's a fighter. He's doing, he's really battling with all his strength, and he's so touching every time I see him. And God bless him, and it's always a pleasure meeting him, and I'm looking forward to tonight, really.
Well,
and a big,
he's
big
distressed, you can understand, but he knows the warmth of affection, Alan McLaren, from the fans.
Yeah, every time he comes back, there's not a lot you can say about him, but obviously he comes back, he feels the warmth from the fans.